Clara, what is it you're supposed to do today?
So our teacher in my class, year five in Nottingham
Yeah.
Primary School, gave us a project to do, which is to make a solar system out of anything, and I chose to do it out of clay. So basically, we're making balls, different sizes for some planets, and I've made a sun, but it's all under here, right
Show it
now.
again, please.
These haven't been done yet because I have to do planets and
Which
sun.
one's going to be the largest one?
Jupiter.
Yes, but the very, very largest one is going to be the.
Sun.
Okay, Jupiter is second. What's special about Saturn?
Saturn has loads of rings, different
Correct.
ages though.
And what about Neptune?
Neptune
What
is
colour?
blue, so
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm pretty sure that is the goddess of love.
Why is Neptune blue? Can you remember that?
Because it's quite cold. Cold.
Neptune was the Roman god of the sea, and the sea's color is
Blue. Normally.
correct. That's how to remember that Neptune is blue. What is the name of the female planet? What did you say now?
Venus.
Venus,
She's the
that's
goddess of
correct.
love.
And the god of Roman war was
What's his name? Mars?
Mars, correct. You're very smart, both of you. What about you, Edna? What do you got under that one?
I've done some art. This one's from my little brother's sleeve.
That's William. Yeah, he's been busy.
This one's from a knife. This one's from the towel. And this
Really
one's
like
free.
your mask. It's almost like African mask, I don't know. And Claire, what are you doing over there?
Right now, I'm trying to make
Yeah. And
Saturn
what
or
is it we do
Jupiter.
when we need some more? Clay gets dry, so that is a very
We
ugly
put.
pot, but it's full of water.
Yeah.
And you've got clay is very inexpensive, so you can buy it back for what, £3, perhaps less. I got that one, so that's why I don't know the price, but it shouldn't be much more than £3 or £4. So, depending where you get it, you can get it in many places.
And the
And
baddest thing about it is that if you get your hands wet and you put it on,
yeah.
your hands will turn
Yeah.
like
So
this.
what do we do with our hands?
Wash them.
Wash them.
We wash them, that's correct. What are we going to do after your plants have dried till tomorrow?
Color,
Now tomorrow
paint.
we're also going out to a
What's it called?
Theater. Pantomime.
A
Pantomime.
pantomime.
Yeah.
Who are we going with?
We're going with our brownie friends. And one of our teachers called Ranow.
That's right. You're very lucky. So that's the plan tomorrow. We're going to Newport. We don't have to be there before 2. So I hope in the morning. Wait, you're a little noisy box. You're a little noisy box. We just done a video with you, so now it's the girls' turn. Just run away. Otherwise, he'll be helping a little bit. So anyway, we're going probably to have a cozy day up the Newport, right? Medina Theatre tomorrow.
Which will
Yeah.
be very nice.
And right now I'm putting it under this
So we're going to show
cloth.
some more because we are you going to school on Monday?
No.
No.
Why?
Why?
It's the half
Half
term.
term holiday, so the winter holiday. You say that in Denmark, you call it a winter holiday. As a bit sad looking outside right now, but that's probably having cozy time inside.
Happy winter's holiday.
Happy winter holiday.
Bye.
Bye. See you next time. Try and remember to do a video when you're coloring in the
And
planets, yeah?
don't forget to like and subscribe. And don't forget to like and subscribe this video, and probably turn on the notification bell.
Yeah, William's waving too. Bye from everybody.